50 years female complaining of severe pain in epigastric region, right hypochondrium, and at the back side of the thorax. This is the peripolycystic fluid, and this gallbladder is severely distended and elongated. It was measuring around 13 centimeters, which is the highest length seen till now. This is 7 plus 6, 13 centimeter long gallbladder, and there are multiple calculi of varying size. The case of calculus cholecystitis, this is the edema of the gallbladder wall, and there are multiple calculi. These are the calculi. Patient is not allowing to compress on the right hypochondrium due to severe pain. The main focus is on the length of the gallbladder, which is very long longitudinal length of the gallbladder, never seen till now. 13 centimeter is really, what we say, very rare to see. Common bile duct is not dilated. This is CBD.